You might know me as the Choker or Detective UK.
I thought you were dead.
Yes. You might have thought that random guy killed me.
Who's that random guy?
The mysterious killer, the guy in the all-white mask.
Okay.
But see, when I die, this guy, don't know his name, but he brought me to this Earth. That's right, I'm from a different Earth.
You're from a different Earth?
Yes.
Well,
I'm also the Choker. So I come here, the Choker. Sheriff, or you're not a sheriff on this earth.
Oh, I remember you. Do you remember me?
Of course I do. Come fight, period.
I will.
Come on.
I always have a spare thing on me. A gun, a flip flop, a hat. You name it, I have it.
Nice gun you got there.
What do you want, and why are you just walking straight to my face?
Don't worry, I'm the real Choker.
Good for you. And?
Do you want to talk?
Do you want to talk about what?
On this earth.
You were a chef, right?
Why do you care about this Earth? And yes, but why?
Did you work with a guy named Jesse McKay? Like me? Detective?
Detective? When are you and Jesse McKay together? The Choker, Jesse McKay.
Yeah, I'm from a different Earth, though. On this Earth, did you work with a Jesse McKay?
Yes.
Mm.
He looks exactly like you.
The Earth's not much different.
But I still can't believe you, because now we have imposters running around the Earth.
Well, Mars is much different. See, there's only one guy who has ever been able to go to different Earths.
What?
He saved my life after this mysterious killer guy killed me.
Owen?
His name is Brian White. You don't know that name, but I do.
Good for you.
The White family.
Saved
my first partner who I had to kill belonged to the White family.
Why do you have to kill him?
Because he killed his brother and he tried to kill me.
I tried to kill
him. I arrested him, he broke out.
So?
I had to.
Just shot?
Yeah.
That's good law enforcement. Good to know.
I had to.
I mean, I'll play.
That's what I came to talk to you about.
So?
Who was Detective McKay's first ever real bad guy villain?
Real villain? Larry.
Larry Butts.
Why ask me all these questions?
Let me see your gun.
No. Why would I give you my gun? I'm still a sheriff. I still can do what I want.
Yeah, you're gonna die soon anyway.
Alright, cool.
Well, just like the sheriff on my Earth, who...
Alright, you're gonna sit down or I'm gonna shoot you. Better yet.
Shoot me then.
Right. So what do you want, son?
I'm holding all the cards here.
Alright, good for you. What do you want, the ace, the queen, the king?
You
want the gun?
Yes.
Okay.
You know, I wouldn't mess with me.
Yeah, go.
Okay.
He did not end up last time with the Choker. And what do you want to say this time? Nothing. So, come on. Keep the chase going. I've all night. Moon's brightest light. Me money.
I need your help.
Why would I help you?
The change is too dangerous. He needs to be stopped.